Namaste, welcome to my home kitchen. I am Bhavna and today I'm showing one of the fasting recipe, Sabudana Khichdi. It's basically tapioca pearl recipe. I thought of sharing some Navratri recipes and also some fasting recipe. Navratri is a festival of 9 nights. Nav means 9 and Ratri means night. So basically it's a 9 nights festival and it's a festival of dance, and many people celebrate this festival with fasting as well. So to make this Sabudana Khichdi, today I have some vegetables. Here I have some tapioca pearl. Make sure that you soak this Sabudana, it's also known as sago. You have to soak about 6 to 8 hours or 2 to 3 hours in warm water. Here I have some ginger, curry leaves, green chili, and peanut. Peanut is used just to get some protein into this recipe so you can get a little bit energy during fasting, but it's really up to you. Any of these ingredients, if you are not consuming during fasting, you can leave them out or add more that you think of you can add into this recipe during fasting. Another ingredient is rock salt. Rock salt is used most of the time during fasting. Regular salt is avoided. So many times the fasting recipes are actually good for your health. So let's start making this Sabudana Khichdi. So heat up the oil. When the oil is hot enough, add cumin seeds and let it sizzle a little bit. Add just a pinch of turmeric powder, haldi. Now this is optional. Some people add, some people do not eat during fasting. So it's really up to you. But most people eat ginger, so that means you can even eat turmeric. And here I have all these ingredients that I'm going to add. Green chili, ginger, curry leaves, and roughly chopped peanut, moonfully. So everything goes into the pot. Give it a stir. Be careful. And now I'm going to add this carrot and potato, aloo, gajar. Bring down the temperature. And now I'm going to cook this on a medium heat. Before that, I'm going to add this tapioca as well, sago. And I kept the water that I used to soak this tapioca pearl. You can always add some additional water if you need more to cook it nice. And here I have this rock salt, just good enough. Now keep stirring because you don't want this tapioca to stick. So I'm going to cover half open and I will keep stirring occasionally. Tapioca pearl, this sabudana are very sticky, so when you cook, no matter how much you try, it will stick at least a little bit even at the bottom of the pot. So make sure to take good non-stick pot. Sabudana Khichdi has been cooking for about 8 minutes now, so let's check how it looks like now. So you can see that this is how it looks like now. The sabudana, the tapioca, gets transparent. And now you can try to check, you can try to break one of the potato and see if it's done. Yep, it is done. And look at this. So turn up the stove and here I am done with this khichdi. Let me tell you one thing. The fasting recipes are not just for fasting people. It's also for people like me who do not fast. Because the aroma is so wonderful when you cook. And when you eat, you don't even feel like that you are eating fasting food. And this khichdi is ready. Now finally, before serving, you can squeeze out some lime juice or lemon juice. And it brings out the nice flavor. And I'm going to bring down into this plate here. Looks yummy. So this plate is ready and I'm ready to give it a bite here. It's very hot right now. You can make this even a regular khichdi by adding regular salt and some other ingredients to make it spicy and flavorful. And now today, to go with this khichdi, I prepared this farali curry. So this was all about Sabudana Khichdi. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with the next great recipe.